gonna be a good day, Tina. Remember, you have the same number of hours in the day as Beyonce.
That's very true. So why do you think your mug is only half full when Beyonce's mug runneth over?
You know, I was just thinking that.
So why don't we design a day that even Queen Bey herself would be proud of?
Yes.
First thing you need is a morning routine that takes you from the sleep world to the wake world. And there's no better way to do it than exercise. Now, if doing 30 minutes to an hour of exercise every morning sounds like torture, just do whatever you can to make it bearable. Make it your podcast time or your audiobook time. You know, stimulate the brain and the body. I guarantee you that sleep for another hour is not part of Beyonce's routine.
I really wish it was.
Next, as soon as your workday starts, get some done. Identify your MIT, your most important task, and then try and focus on that for the rest of the morning.
Have some thoughts on the interface. Can we meet at 1:15?
Don't let other people hijack your schedule. As Bill Gates says, no matter how much money you have, you can never buy more time.